Your speed is only outmatched by your finesse.
I just checked the stream thread. What the fuck are these images from your last I'm streaming shitty visual novel stream?
Teleporting.
Teleport.
Well, now I have to check the stream thread because I didn't see it.
Fat black nurse J.C. Denton.
Long story short, I went to drunkduck.com and... crap. Oh
no,
Sonic!
When you go to drunkduck.com. Crap.
No, no, no. I need to get back out there. Okay, I can do this.
What?
No, what happened was, is I was reading through some, like, manga someone put up, which was, like, the ABCs of manga for some class. And what ended up happening was, oh no, I'm falling back down. I'm coming down. But no, what happened was, it was like, for their class, their family studies class, but it was like, the most inappropriate thing. It was like, M is for masturbation. O is for obesity. E is for erections. B is for breasts. And like, for obesity, they just drew that picture. And it looked more like, oh.
What the hell?
Okay.
Furry. I also see furry comic and voice acting.
Oh, right. We decided to do a voiceover reading of a bad furry comic. You know, as opposed to all the good ones.
Oh, yeah. I regularly read all the good ones.
This is
in other news, I've never read a furry comic.
But no, like, this particular one was, like, special in that it basically featured a bunch of really, really dumb crap that never came into play, ever, and ended with the phrase, "What are you doing?" "I'm absorbing your fear."
But that wasn't there.
Oh, right.
So
and also, I decided
exists.
To read a webcomic by Cody Clark.
Oh, God. You said that right when she posted it. Or he. Whoever the hell that is.